first of all, we're going to start basic and we're going to build it up to the full move, okay? So stage one is to strip everything back and we're just going to step. So you're going to step with your left leg forward, tap with your right, point your toes, and then step back with your right leg and tap back with your left. So step in, tap, step, tap, step, tap, step. Make it a bit faster. Okay. So now you've got layer one. We're going to start to add a bit of bounce and a bit of style. So, again, with our tap, start off layer one. Now, bounce, bounce, bounce. Now, you'll see my arms are naturally moving as I'm going. They can be wherever you want, just let them swing, let them dangle, whatever you want to do, okay? You can stay at that stage if you want to, you don't have to do all this swivel stuff, okay? But if you're ready, layer three. So, you've established layer one, layer two, and now we're on to layer three. So I want you to go up onto the balls of your feet, tippy toes, okay? Try not to do this, because it will hurt. Keep them straight. And this time, step forward, in, step back, in, forward, in, back, in, forward, in, back, in. Okay? And whichever leg you are on, do a little mini pivot swivel. Okay, so if you've watched Strictly, you'll know that Craig talked about this swivel whenever someone does a Charleston. All it is, imagine you've gone out for a walk in the street and you've suddenly some chewing gum, right? What do you do to get it off? You shake it, yeah? You give it a bit of a stamp. So all I want you to do, imagine while you're doing your little dance, you just stepped in some chewing gum and you're trying to get it off your shoe. Like this, and then you can do your arms however you wish. Yep,